Alright, so here's the true final product, which is the drywall with a 2x4 reinforcement bracing on that one and on that one. And we're done. You can see I put the insulation back up in there. So, anyways.